75 here. Welcome back to Mcnostalgia. I walked all the way back. Took a long time. I'm back here in my underground base. And I'm lagging a lot. Anyway, got myself a pumpkin. I found a few of these. I only collected one, however. So, I'm deciding to make a pumpkin farm today. The pumpkin farm's not going to be near here. Or anywhere here. It's got to be at my new base. I'll go get my hoe out. I'm lagging a lot. Oh, turn your distance down to normal. That helps. That helps it. I have no, this is made. Actually, no, I shouldn't use it. I'll make an iron home. Hey, spoil. Okay, got the iron. Can't stand this lag. Hold it, creeper. You know what I should do soon? I should make a skeleton. Kill a creeper, that way I can drop a music CD. I'm not going to do that until more music discs are added, which I believe it's beta 1.9 pre-release 2, I guess. Except we're not going to be in there for a little while. Not for a long time. Let's talk about beta 1.8, the next patch I'm going to be in. They've added the hunger bar, which unfortunately is something I really hate in the game. Because you got to eat to survive, otherwise you'll starve. On the other hand, they did add sprinting, which means I can escape from enemy mobs a little faster as well. Also, there's world terrain changes where you can now get to villages, abandoned mineshafts, ravines and strongholds, probably even nether fortresses in nether. Yeah, they're all added in beta 1.8, I guess. Still no end, and however they're adding the Enderman in the next update, which means they'll randomly take blocks that are built and start put them up in other places. So I have to be careful with my wooden heart, cause I'm gonna have to keep replacing the blocks a lot. However. We're not going in there for like 3 more episodes after this, because episode 75 will be the first episode in beta 1.8. And like I said, we're extending the episode count again to 12. This may take a while to get used to, Where do I want to put the pumpkin? First. Can I make a pumpkin farm? Can I? Oh, unless you gotta, like, you know, use a crafting table to do it. Then I can make the pumpkin farm. Let's see. No, you can't. I don't know what's going on here. Why can't I turn this into pumpkin seeds? Oh, unless it hasn't been added in this update yet. I'll go check on the wiki and then I'll be back. I checked on the wiki and apparently pumpkin seeds do not exist until beta 1.8. This is a shame. Unless I can wear it as helmet at least. No. That's so weird. So apparently we cannot, you know, we cannot make pumpkin farms until the next update. Wait, the jack-o'-lantern, can you already make that in this update? Well, yeah, you can make that. I wanna put it down. No, not there. Not there. Yeah, there. Here we go. This island has no tall grass. I'm going to fix this. Here we go. This looks much better. This is bare. That looks much better. Hopefully no zombies or skeletons will spawn and, you know, kill me. I hope not. Oh, there's already a bed here. At least it worked. It worked, at least. Let's continue. No. Putting tall grass everywhere. I wish there's a way to go up ladders faster. Doesn't seem to be. I did have a second base in my old world, but I never got around to using it. Alpha and Beta were when the world terrain was probably the best, a lot of people think. Oh, there we go. However, Beta 1.0, first beta release, that was the patch that broke my old world. Basically. Because after loading the patch, I walked out, seeing if the terrain was still okay, and then it just made a big hole in the world. So I had no choice but to start a new world. My big fan of my videos called Mr. Hero Guy 9. He actually liked my old world better than this one. That's an opinion, however. Not everyone thinks that way. Personally, I think this world's better than the last, in my opinion. Anyway. I'm really low on health. Anyway. Go all the way back here. Where is my food? Oh, I'll just take 3 pieces of that. Let's craft this into bread. Okay, I'll do some stuff and then I'll be right back. I have been getting a lot of weird reactions about why is there yeast in my beach. I never even noticed this until now. A lot of weird things have been recently happening in this world. It's like if ever since I regenerated to the 10th Doctor, this world started doing this. Okay, everyone. If you want, I'm gonna go get and more sand, and I'm going to replace all that yeast back with normal sand. You're gonna kill the sheep, aren't you? You are. Sorry, Wolflovers, I was just trying to save the sheep's lives. Where's... is there any sand? I'll just use this. I'll replace it with dirt later. Can't believe I've been getting a lot of weird reactions out of everybody. Because of all this yeast on my beach. Okay. There we go. Okay, everyone, I'm gonna replace this yeast with sand. Don't have to get your reactions out anymore. Okay. Oops. I ran out of sand already. No, I don't need this wall. Sorry, I've been getting a lot of weird reactions out of everyone. Right, two more pieces of sand I need. And I need another piece. There we go. Happy now. I just changed them back. I don't know. I was doing some stuff one day and then I came back and some of the said on the page was Geist. I don't know what all those wolves are even doing here in my world. Did they turn the sand into yeast? Did they? I believe they did. This is why I must destroy all the yeast. Anyway, still growing. Be back in a moment. You won't believe what just happened. I came down here. Check it out. Chickens! This is funny. You won't even believe this. Okay. Not sure if there's any more caves I need to light up. Not sure. Could have just come down here and got that sand. I'm ending the episode here. Redgamer 2 5 0.